Watch that pussy nigga run when I swipe first. Watch that pussy nigga shoot when I swipe first. What's up, guys? It's Clay Foz. I'm sorry I'm not really that energetic right now because I have to be quiet, but yeah, so I haven't uploaded in a while. It's just I haven't been able to get to it, but anyways, we're playing GTA 5 online. I'm playing with Cameron, aka Zombie Smile 890. So say something.
Go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cameron Madison.
Yep, do that. So, each of us will have our own gameplay. You can see from his side or my side. So, yeah, like, my side, you'll, see, obviously, what I'm doing, and his side on his channel, you'll see what he's doing. So, yeah.
We're just gonna be playing.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing some things, be thinker fun.
And there's gonna be some dark humor in this, so...
That's gonna be our, in-video surprise.
Yeah, no spoilers.
No spoilers. So anyways, are you at the garage?
I'm at the... Meet me at the gas station, I'm at. Can you see where I'm at?
Yeah, I see.
Come to me. Do you want to rob this one, or do you want me to? You rob the last one, so I will.
Yeah.
Don't walk me in and get your car to where you can get out.
Are you able to walk into that one?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Nope. Never mind. My bad, guys.
Alright, yeah, that's kind of a mess up right there. So.
Go to the. Just follow me.
There's one over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to.
By the ammunition.
And by the car wash.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. We have Carter. We have Carter Eckler in the party. It's Eckler 2006 is his username, and he wants me to call him Big Papa from now on, so.
Alright, I'll wait on you to get here, Clay.
Alright. I want you to pull out a gun first.
Yeah. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright. Shotgun.
Oh god, no, please! Okay, wait. I'm going as fast as I can!
Pop the champagne.
No, please! I'm moving as fast as I can!
Clay, don't point your gun at him.
Why?
Like, when I'm leaving, and let's see if he actually pulls out a gun on me. No, alright.
Doesn't look like he is. You shoot him. There.
I shot through the register.
Shoot in the air a little bit. Now, do you want to wait for a cop?
Yeah, because we have time.
Alright, yeah, you changed your time, didn't you?
Yeah. There's the closest cop is coming up by me.
I see him.
Got one. I'm taking him. I'm leaving.
Got one. Alright, now I gotta go.
Yeah, we kind of just wait on the cops because...
It kind of gets you more SARS,
it's more
fun. More
interesting,
yeah.
They want to chase after more, so we always just wait on them, and then shoot a few, and then we go. And also, it makes it more interesting for us.
Yeah, it makes it more fun a little bit.
But I don't know where I'm at, but it's hard to
do. I'm driving, I'm trying to find like an alleyway.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm doing, but I gotta get through the side of them first. And yes, me and him went out to play the cops a lot. You'll hear us just say, outplayed,
yeah.
Alright, that's just what we mean. Because sometimes we'll like fake the cops. We outplay them. They're all behind me, dude. I have a free run, like.
No one's in front of
me, they're all just behind me.
Please don't see me.
I'm like sucked.
Outplay, bro. I'm in head position.
Ooh,
helicopter.
You still have him on you though?
Yeah. Alright, now I got him. I'm good.
You got him off?
Yeah.
Alright, drive around, make it interesting. I'm gonna leave these cops over too.
I think I'm gonna go to the garage, repair my car.
Alright, and then we'll head up. Don't head up there yet because that way you don't, you're not just sitting there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I need to change my outfit too. I don't like my dummy outfit anymore. My officer outfit.
Officer landed 69.
But that's my brother. If you guys want to go, his PS4 name is Officer Landon 243, but we can say Officer Landon 69 just for fun of it.
Yeah.
Joey explains the joke.
It's Bertram explains the joke now, because he's a bigger channel. Bertram explains it.
Oh.
Joey's so funny, though.
Yeah.
I follow another one now. It's Robert explains the joke.
I'm going to call Lester. Sorry that I'm not going to be able to do very much. There's an indestructible tree I just hit. But yeah, I'm going to call Lester just because... Officer Landon's on, by the way.
We shouldn't invite him because he knows we're making a YouTube video.
Yeah, but he doesn't. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Even though he wouldn't, but because he used to make
money.
Alright. So, I'm gonna deposit my money.
I have zero on me. So. What's JP?
Job points. I don't know what they're for though. If
somebody 15
knows,
of them.
Comment down
I have
below.
Zero.
You get 15 of them every mission.
Yeah, I know.
I just don't know what they're for. If anybody knows, down below, tell us. Look it up if you want. I mean.
No, I want to see what the comments say, if there isn't any news.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back to my house first. Well, no, I'm just gonna head up to the race strip.
Alright, you are?
Yeah, because I'm pretty close to it anyways.
Okay.
I'm not gonna go all the way back down and then all the way back up.
Okay, yeah, I'm going.
I'm 3 miles away.
I can't see the garage anymore. Okay, I'm 3.69 miles.
I'm 3.7, but I'm going slow right now because this load is like small. But we should arrive at the same time, pretty much.
Yeah. Because I'm on the highway. I'm going fast.
Yeah, I'm not on the highway yet.
Got 300 dash. Some on your ass. Like, where is he going?
Yeah. I don't TikTok. Like, mine is Cameron Madison. And
mine
Clay's
is,
I think, biggest sexy.
The biggest sexy 69, yeah.
Yeah. Mine's Cameron Madison 10, by the way.
I think there's an underscore. It's the underscore biggest underscore sexy underscore 69.
Yeah. Who uses underscore nowadays? I'm like so 29.
Yeah, right. So, zombie smile 890.
So we have something to talk about. What do you think about the first virus? What?
It's going to kill every single one of us.
Do you think China has a cure for it?
No, China's the one that caused it.
See, I almost think that China has a cure for it and wants to destroy the world since, and they're not letting anybody know, but I think they have a cure for it, and they're just trying to mess up the world because China's always been the low country that produces everything but doesn't get credit for much of it. And
Carter, hey, just so you know,
America's.
Carter just said, bag it.
What?
Carter just texted me and said, bag it.
Bag it?
Yes. He literally said that. He said, B-A-G-E-T.
So me and Claire are going to go up and race at the airstrip. Just because we love doing that all the time.
Yeah.
And the airstrip's just a straight stretch.
It's like a drag strip, basically.
Yeah, a drag strip or a, what are those things called? The places where planes land at the airport. It's what it is,
yeah,
but there's another name for it. There's another name for it. Runway.
Yeah, runway.
My car is drifting hard to the side. I'm gonna see if my tires are
there. I hate this snow.
Yeah.
It sucks. Oh, it's nighttime
tires,
and it's gonna be snow in the air, so it's gonna be hard to do the surprise.
One of my tires are there, so I'm gonna have to go to, the Los Angeles custom right next to it. Because it's bent and it keeps making me turn sideways. Go sideways.
Bro, it's super snowy on the airship. Like, sliding around constant. Okay, I'm already there, though.
I'm 1.58 miles away.
I'm here. I'm gonna get on my phone until you're here.
Alright.
Middle tire on the line.
Yeah, middle tire on one of the lines. And I should pick up her name. I don't feel like it. I'll just wait a second after I say go.
Yeah. Okay.
I done pretty good last time. We started pretty much at the exact same time.
Yeah.
When we were racing before we started the video.
You know, like, the third attempt making this video.
Quiet. I'm good. Yeah, this is like our third or fourth attempt.
This is our fourth one.
Video, because every time, the first time, it was going good, and then we couldn't hear ourselves. Second time, Blake's brother came in, and then third time, we made it, and I thought I had the settings right, but I didn't. I couldn't hear myself. I fixed the wrong settings, so...
Yeah, and now we're doing it again. This time it should be good.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we fixed it up right.
By the way, Carter just keeps on spamming with bag it. It's gonna be hard to drive the plane.
It'll be hard though. Yeah, I bent my tire, so it's like drifting hard to the right. Or not drifting, pulling hard to the right. I have to be pushing the
Carter. Left. Baguette is not a French food, that's baguette.
Baguette!
It's not baguette, it's a baguette.
Baguette!
Baguette!
Dude, I don't know why Hayden Miller thinks that freaking voice cracks are like, thanks you, it's like a man. Like, literally, voice cracks do not make you sound good.
I do them on purpose every now and then, but like, I'd be like, boy, he's crap.
He was sitting with me on the bus one day. And he was like, I'm sorry, you can't stop. And it literally went on for the whole day, and I was like, dude, stop. He was like, I can't. And then right before he got up, I was like, oh, I was just faking it the whole time. I'm stuck, dude. I'm not just really good stuff, did I?
Did you?
I did. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna run over to the airship real quick. I'm not far. And now call it in. One thing I wish I'd do is where you can just hold down X instead of having to spam it.
Yeah.
Clay, you should like pick me up.
I'm sitting here.
I'm about to say, I'm not far. But to get to the other end of the track, I should have held down triangle.
Yeah.
Just pull you out of
the car. Bro, I hate the snow. It makes it like the sky super foggy.
Are you ever gonna stop? Make the race interesting.
How's that?
And I'll get my Karuma.
Okay. See who's more modded. I'm sorry this is taking a while. We messed up a little bit. I can cut a part out.
What was it? Oh, yeah. No, actually, I don't remember. Oh, yeah. I was gonna ask you, Clay. How upgraded is your engine on this? Mine's only level 2.
Mine's a level 2.
Cause I only upgraded it once.
So level 1 transmission.
Mine's a straight transmission.
That's level 1.
We could do fender off. No, your fender's not.
Is that good?
Alright. Ready? Ready, set, go. Alright, I got a little bit of thought, but
we
honestly
want to maybe. Might stay the same the whole time.
I kind of let off the gas a little before we can catch up. Oh! It's getting close!
Bruh.
Oh no, I forgot to turn. I landed it though. Legend.
Yeah.
Sorry,
You just got that little bit of a head start there. That's why.
The spoiler. So, I'll recreate
a tragic event.
And it starts with 9 and ends with 11. And you guys don't like 13, though. I mean, we're gonna do it anyway. yeah, we're gonna get the flame. And we're gonna. So, we do a tragic event.
I'm gonna have to
go
in the. Yeah.
Well,
I got
we're not really restaying it that much, or redoing it that much because
the plane crashes. Yeah.
The plane crashes, but it doesn't. No, not in the car. Not in the car. Like the plane crashes, but doesn't do any damage, and also there's not two planes because I don't know how to drive after a double plane.
I still like how it's super foggy because of the snow. Because, yeah, so guys, just in case you didn't know, there's like a snow storm or whatever, like a random snow storm. And it kind of sucks.
A pop-up shower with snow.
Yeah, I don't like it.
You have to get higher.
I'm moving too fast. I think I got a toilet paper. Why am I? Whoa, I'm turning like crazy. Oh, I'm flying over the military base, aren't I?
Are you?
I think so.
Yeah.
No, that's the wrong place, never mind.
You're gonna have to get higher.
Got them bombs. I can't get higher.
You guys hear, like, feeding noise? That's me. Oh. Then go around it.
Would have to.
I mean, we could recreate Toby, but that's like
disrespect. Yeah. Technically, isn't what we're doing disrespect?
Yeah, but like, I'm a fan of Toby. I'm saying I'm not a fan of 9/11. Well, I'm not a fan. Okay, hold on. The way that came out. Okay.
I see the towers.
I'm not a fan. I can't say that.
He's a fan of Osama bin Laden.
Yeah, I'm more of a fan of Toby.
Osama bin Laden.
That doesn't come out, but I should have said that.
Yeah.
We should have just left it at the head.
Hey.
Commander,
we're
flashing
in.
Crashing in about
10
minutes,
10
seconds,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
and
blast off
again.
Taking my dick in my pants.
Stay in the levels rising. Alright, yeah, that's it. So,
alright.
I'm gonna end my video.
So, yeah.
Do the outro.
Thank you guys for watching, and. Just leave a like, please, and comment if you want, and comment about them job points, because we're still trying to figure out what them are, but thanks for watching, and it's my first video. I might keep on going, but see you guys.
Yep, he just did the outro for me.